to get back to planning. I'm glad the clone did some work for me. Not much work, but what are you gonna do? Anyway, hello all you pathetic ones out there, or leader or future victims. This is Blade.exe. And yes, as you can see, I have returned for good this time. No more being in a lab, being tested or experimented. I am done with that. As you saw, I kinda left a mark. Pretty much a huge mark, actually. But today, I'll be playing some Doom. Now, I know some other ones out there played this. So, why not give it a shot? You're gonna see how gruesome this is, because I'm kind of in a gruesome mood. Kind of in a killing spree mood, if you ask me. Let's begin.
Your rage, brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
I plan on being worse throughout the multiverse, actually. Thank you for bringing that up.
We have to contain this.
Invasion.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Samuel Hayden, I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both. We don't have a chance.
See how good it really is.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect.
I
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
I Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accidents.
Great. Stop here. But I do have to be honest. This game is really fun. I'll probably do more of this, but I'm taking a break from planning. But in the meantime, if you guys enjoyed, which you better, or I'll rip your insides out. If you guys enjoyed, before you leave a like, subscribe. Click the notification bell if you want to see more. And this is your beloved Blade.exe saying, sleep with one eye open. Just hope that I'm not in your nightmares.